fine. Ready for the art class? Let's start. Today we will be doing art activity of Ganesh ji. We will be making bookmark of Ganesh.
Let's start. For making bookmark, we will be requiring one origami sheet, one orange sheet, one yellow sheet, some sparkling dots, sketch pens, fevicol and scissor. Okay, let's start. First, we will be drawing Ganpati's face. Like this, and on yellow sheet we will be drawing one mukut for Ganpati ji, like this. Now we will cut these two. I have done the cutting. Now keep it aside and we will be making bookmark. Okay, so first, fold your origami sheet like this and make a triangle. Okay, like this. First step is make a triangle like this. Then, the top layer, hold the top layer and fold it like this in half triangle. Okay, yes, then fold it like this and make a center line. Make a center line like this. Okay. Now, take this portion and fold it till center line and just fold it inside like this. We have to fold it like this. In that way, we will be making a pocket of this. See, once again, I am doing from the left side. Fold it and join it with the line. Then, just fold inside. Okay. See, our bookmark is ready. Here, it is a pocket. And now we will decorate it with Ganpati's face. Okay, so we have to paste the Ganpati cutting on it with a mukut like this. Okay, so we will first paste. Now, paste the mukut like this with the help of sketch pens. Now, we will do the designing. I am taking purple sketch pen. Make curved lines like this and just small lines like this. Okay, eyes, with the help of blue sketch pen I am doing the outline of mukut. Like this. Now, with the help of white color or white fruit, you can fill white color in the eyes. Make half teeth of Ganpati ji and then we will paste these type of stones just to decorate our Ganesha. See, blue You can paste any stones which are available at your home. In the center, I will pasting a star. See, like this. A star in the center. I am also putting some stones here. And fill the eyes with black color. Put the tikka of Ganesha with red color. Our bookmark is ready. We can put it like this. Okay, so make like this and send it to your class teacher. Bye.